Hey, what's going on, Skull? Hey, how you feeling, man? How you doing?
Feeling good. Nice to see you.
Doing good. I haven't seen you in a long time.
Yeah.
Since actually WBCW days.
Yeah,
that's pretty crazy, huh? Yeah, good stuff.
Boston, Brooklyn.
Oh, yeah, Boston, Brooklyn, St. Louisiana, all that good stuff. Oh, man, good times. I remember them well. Right. Yeah, let's get down to business.
Yeah, what's on the agenda?
I've heard some... Heard some stuff going on that you're supposed to be actually wrestling in a kind of tournament, you know, three matches.
The SIWA championship.
That's gonna be insane, man. Good luck on that one. Good luck on that one. But I mean, everybody has pretty much been quiet except for one vocal cat. You know what I mean? That guy, Justin Sane.
I seen him.
Yeah, that guy looks like he's pretty intimidating,
man.
No,
he's not intimidating.
No?
I'm not scared of Justin Sane. I've seen him. I watched his tape. He's slow. He's sloppy. I've seen him move around. I got a week and a half to get away from that. Pop, pop.
Lock him
with something.
Yeah, you got you. Oh, man, I can't wait. it's going to be really good. I heard that he said that, he was, that you were going to learn... That he is the greatest wrestler in Staten Island, if not the world.
Everybody says they're the best until they're actually up against the Hulk. I'm like, you've seen me in action.
Oh yeah, 10 years now.
You know what I do? World titles on the line, I take it to the limit.
Yeah.
There's nothing I want to.
Yeah, are you a little bit nervous that maybe he might have a little more experience or something like that? Because, he wrestled with PAL. Wait, isn't that Police Athletic?
Yeah, he wrestled the Police Athletic League. I wrestled the NYPD, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, you've seen me. You were at the riot.
Yeah,
I don't know what I'm talking about. But yeah, I seen his little promo on the little MySpace.
Yeah.
He did a little message. I'm going to make Scope look like a rookie.
Wow.
Come on, man. I've been doing this almost 20 years now.
I know.
Nobody's going to make me look like a rookie.
Nah. You can't let that happen.
Then he comes out, and a couple days later, you saw it. He got a cut a little promo. He was all in his tights and trying to get vexed and...
Yeah.
Embarrass himself by calling me out.
Yeah, I feel it. You thirsty? Want a Coke?
Yeah, sure.
All right,
I'll get down to business. I'm sure that Justin Sane, the next SIWA show, you're going to be a little mountain fond. I'm in a new place. The scene changes, the names change, but one thing never changes. I'll always be the best.
Oh, wow.
Uncle Mike.
Oh, man. Bro,
it was a pleasure to see you.
It was a pleasure, Squall. It was a pleasure. See you at the next show. Guy's a class act.